One thing I can't stand right now in technology is a button that naturally automatically turns this around. This goes around at 360 degrees. So it's really easy for you to turn it either way, however way you want it. You're not subjected to a button that's telling you, because I always find I go the wrong way. And I'm a celebrity hairdresser.
Yeah. But this is one of the hottest looks right now.
Yeah.
It's so difficult to achieve with other curling irons because it doesn't have not only the heat up technology, the built-in timer. So again, 5 seconds for loose curl, 10 seconds if you want, or 8 seconds if you want more volume in your curl.
Yeah.
And then if you want that tight spiral curl, then you leave that button on for 10 seconds total.
Yeah.
So you've got three timers built in here. It heats up in seconds.
Look at that
texture. Long barrel.
Yeah.
Oops, sorry.
Because
of that long barrel,
I didn't want to
get in your way there. That long barrel, even if you've got super long hair, no more hot spots. Every curling iron has hot spots. You have a new PTC technology.
Yes, that's exactly right. It's ergonomic. What do they call it? It's an ego magnet. Yeah, but really, it's ceramic based, and it really is there to deposit the energy into the hair evenly.
Ooh.
Doesn't matter what hair length you have, you will have the curl that you desired through simply a touch of a button.
And you also receive the quilted carrying case.
Isn't that beautiful?
This is beautiful. That opens up so you can set this on it while you're styling your hair. You're also going to be receiving three sectional clips with this. You're also going to be receiving the famous teasing comb. So you get absolutely everything. Try it for $23.32. Curling irons, it's a love-hate relationship I have. Maybe you feel the same exact way. I'm tired of curling it, and then I don't get that wave that I want, and then if I do, it doesn't last more than 10 minutes.
No. And then, again, you won't even need to have a lot of product in there. But look at this. This, if we have a before and after right now, I want to show you what she looks like before, because this is naturally curly hair. Okay,
wow.
You can see her hair right there. It's full of, it hasn't got the body to it.
Right.
But what I'm doing right now is simply not using a brush and blow drying it. I'm using the ceramic plates. I'm working it through simply like that. You can easily just twist it around, let it keep naturally through the iron, like so. Now, right now, look how shiny that is. That is so shiny because it's smoothing the hair. That's what ceramic is all about.
Then but it is as hot on the top of that as it is at the bottom of that barrel, that you do not get that even heat from other
curling irons.
Not
at all. I mean, look at this. Oh, my God.
That's
I just want to give you a
that,
kiss.
That's why I don't get that even curl. It is so frustrating. And you think it's you and the way that you're doing your curls. And am I holding it the right way? Am I doing it?
Oh, yeah.
No, it's not technique.
No, it's
I
not.
I thought it was the way that I've got to hold it. I mean, yes, there is a little technique to it. But I thought, I've got to hold it a special way, this and that. No.
But Amy, didn't you feel confident when you used it? Didn't you suddenly go, oh, hang on a minute, this is amazing, this is great.
Because I thought, well, I'll try one curl underneath, and if it doesn't work, then I'll go with my hair straight.
Oh, well, there you go.
Because I'm going to give it a test, just in case, because I don't want to spend all this time curling it, and then it's not going to work. So I did one underneath section, and I thought, ooh.
Oh, yeah.
As soon as I saw that perfect wave come out of it, I'm like, okay.
That's it.
And believe it or not, there's only about 5 curls in my hair.
No, but you have medium, thick hair, but needs, product, am I wrong to say?
I love product.
Who doesn't? But what I'm trying to say is that this iron does it for you.
It does.
It holds for you.
I guarantee
that.
But my biggest thing is the evenness of the curl.
Yeah.
That's what's going to give you the all-day hold that you need. Because right now, your curling iron has what's called hot spots and cool spots. So as you're curling and you've got hair going over top of hair, you're creating cool spots yourself. By this extra long barrel, you're not creating any of those spots because the barrel is so long, you don't have hair over top of hair. That's number one.
Yep.
Number two, his new technology in this ceramic keeps a consistent heat all the way through. So again, as you're wrapping that curl around, it's going to be hot at the tip of that barrel as it is at the base of the barrel. Unlike any other curling iron, they cannot have that consistent heat.
No, they can't have that consistent heat. But let's look at this video. There it is. I can't even say that word. Ergonomic. But this is what it's doing. It is ceramic plated, as you can see, with the clip that it's allowing you to hold the ends in. It's 306 rotation. Right at the end of the tool, you see the beep button. Right there, you're seeing the digital technology, which is showing you how to lock in your temperature and showing you the settings that I was just telling you, 5, 8, and 10. It comes with full manual, so it tells you all about how to use it, but the 360 swivel cord goes exactly with the 360 blade itself, and that's what I love about it.
Look at these.
This is real hair that we did with no product. Look at that curl. Let's look at, now she, again, my gorgeous girl has curly hair. Look how unruly that curly hair is. Look, without even doing anything, look how these curls are looking shiny, healthy, and natural.
really natural. Doesn't
but
it feel
you,
good?
But you get it at the roots.
You get it at the roots.
We
you
all can curl the ends. Yeah. That's no problem, right?
Yeah.
How do you get it, the body and the lift at the root? This is such a modern look right now.
Yeah.
And this is that 1 1/4 inch barrel, I want to stress. That's a sweet spot for barrel.
Yeah.
You don't need any larger. I said to Campbell earlier, I said, maybe it's the barrel size I've been using. Do I, you know, is it a 2 inch I need? Is it a 1 inch? What's the sweet spot? He's like, Amy, it's really not the barrel size.
No, it's not at all.
I thought it was the barrel size.
Well, if you, it all depends. See, the barrel that I've done here is one size, because really this is the perfect size to create any of the modern looks, or if you want more of a set look, to get it looking like it's a blow dried out type of effect. This is why you don't need a short, look at that, no, straight away, you just did that on, oh, you just did that? That's fantastic, you don't need me, there
this
you go.
This girl goes all the way down.
Now,
the back.
Exactly, I mean, this is really long hair that we're just doing. Now, I'm wearing a black suit, so it's very hard to see it behind me, but.
I'm wearing red.
I know, but this is rare.
You
it's
can
fantastic.
See it. Now you can see the red a little bit.
Right, now we've got a clip, this is her hair, it's natural, I've got it like such, you can see. It's got a little kink to it. But what I want to do is, using the barrel, this is going to show you exactly, with long hair, how easy this is to hold the whole curl quite simply like that.
Ooh.
Hit the button. Let's make sure that the ends are clocked in like so. Hit the button. We're going to wait for 10 seconds, and this is doing the job. It's like turning on the washing machine and letting it rip.
See?
This is so easy. You don't have to worry if I'm burning my hair. I've got the time mechanism to it. See, double bip. We take that out, and straight away, boom. Look at that. That is real as real.
You know what, Campbell? You're going to change the way that everybody is forever going to look at a curling iron. He has mastered, there's a little Campbell McCauley in each one of these. He has mastered the curl, finally. So the frustration that you've had, even with short hair, and we're going to show you with somebody who's got maybe bob length hair, you can still get amazing curl that lasts, and you can get lift that lasts.
Yeah.
So again, there is a new ceramic inside of this. You get even heat. Even heat ensures the curl. You have a built-in timer, whether it's 5 seconds, 8 seconds,
that,
or 10
Amy.
Seconds.
Boom. Look at that.
That just gives you the perfect curl.
Yeah.
So again, it's only here at HSN. Almost 500 of these ordered. It's $23 to try. If it's not everything we're saying it is, you can always send it back, no questions asked.
Yeah.
It's over $100 value. And it is the official launch. So again, nobody else has it. But I'm hooked. And it took me 10 minutes to do my hair.
As soon as you get this, guys, it's going to be your favorite tool ever. And I say that to a lot of my tools, but this is for getting curl, getting real curl in seconds. There it is.
And I'm telling
10 seconds. 10
everybody
seconds.
Saw that red carpet. Everybody had that
soft
wave to their hair.
Yeah,
everybody
that's exactly
had curl.
Right.
And it's almost impossible to get and keep curl.
No, totally. Let's do it like this. If I just worked it like such, I can wrap that all the way around. Look at this 360 degrees. This is really easy to do. Hit the button. You don't need me. I come to you with this. This product will be me in your house, empowering you, making you look fabulous and sexy. And who doesn't want that?
No, we all do.
You know that's exactly what I think.
You get all of the goodies that you need. I mean, to be able to work on Kate Winslet and some of the most beautiful women in the world, he has to have the right tools.
Yeah.
He's not traveling with a bunch of barrels. And when they walk the red carpet, they've got to look great starting at 2 o'clock in the afternoon till 2 a.m. when the parties all end, right?
Right.
You get the carrying case with this, try it. I've never experienced a curling iron like it before. I really haven't. And to have these last, I mean, I'd rush through these curls.
Right. But here's another good feature.
Oh, how cute.
With the butt, this is the short hair we're talking about. I had this on 5. Say you want to change it and say, you know what? This soft wave is not more. I want a little bit more. Simply hold down the lock button for about 3 or 4 seconds. Here, double click. It allows you then to reset the temperature that you want effortlessly. So I'm going to use a 5-second delay on this. It's going to allow it to really set the hair. I'm going to leave the ends out. I'm going to hit it.
Is that how you get it? You leave a little bit of the ends out.
You leave the ends out. This is a real Hollywood secret. Hairdressers are going to kill me for this.
Okay, please keep going. Keep going. I need to know this tip.
And then 5 seconds and boom. Look at that. You get that great little curl.
So
in
you
five
leave the
seconds.
Ends out to get that.
Right.
Okay. How much of the end? So about an inch?
I call it a buckling effect. Roll it around once. This is why, can you see how this size is the perfect size for any hair?
Yeah.
I didn't want to overwhelm you with all these different sizes. What do I get? This is the size for you. But simply take that out in 5 seconds. You've got that great texture. Again, wrap it around, twist
watch
it
this,
once.
Watch.
Wait, how are we going to count? Wait, and that's it. Everyone always asks me, I always burn my hair. I always, you know, find out that my hair gets really drying. It's because you're putting too much heat on it. There's 5 seconds.
Look at that. Look at this. I mean, that's perfect curl. Okay, we only have a minute.
Yeah.
We're incredibly busy again. Yeah. Everybody's excited that Campbell's back. This is his only show. This is that you know style that you saw on the red carpet, that soft, soft wave.
Yeah.
You can get a tight curl. You can get a beachy wave.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter. It's all controlled by the timer. So it's built into it. It heats up fast.
Look how gorgeous that is.
And that's it's amazing. Almost like it seals that style.
Yeah, but see, look at the before and after. Look at that texture. That is red carpet ready. Fabulous.
Wow.
Wow.
I know. I'm so happy this is here for our Beauty First tonight. Because curling irons, we think, oh, a curling iron's a curling iron, until Campbell came out with this amazing tool.
Right.
And again, nobody else has it but us here at HSN. You're receiving the bag, everything that you need. It's free shipping, and I'm glad you're picking it up tonight
before it does sell out.
So good for you. Thank you so much, Campbell.
Oh, I love you, my darling.
Oh, this is beautiful.
Well, look at this. Look at how you get the root lift. I have so many models to show you guys, but this is how you get root lift by simply rolling around again and getting that texture in like so. Look at that.
That's fabulous. We love it when Campbell's here. Thank you so much for all of your great tips. We adore you. More to come. Serious Skincare is here. That's right. We have for you a showstopper. If you're saying to yourself, Amy, I've got more than fine lines and wrinkles around my eyes. I've got more than crow's feet. You know what I have, Amy? I've got crepey paper-like skin above my eyelid as well as below. That's where dermal crepe resist comes in. Only chance for you to get it at $32.50 is coming up right now. So if you're interested, you've got to be ordering that early. Now, we do want to let you know there's 200 remaining in the six-piece nail collection from Deborah Lipman. Yay! It is the first peek at the spring 2016 and summer 2016 Pantone colors. It's all about the pastel looks. So we do have, you know, about 100 or 200 of those remaining. It works out to be about $5 a piece. And normally Deborah Lipman sells 2 for $20. All right, calling all Bene Babes. Since 1976, we have trusted this San Francisco-based company, Benefit. They are on the cutting edge of what's going on in the world of makeup. They're sold in over 40 different countries, and they bring to us, again, you make it, or you fake it till you make it, and laughter is the best medicine mottos. But they're bringing to us tonight brand new professional. This is the Instant Wipeout Mask. Now, this is an 8-pack that you're going to receive. It's $32, 2 credit card payments. You're seeing it first here. You know, they have the number one best-selling prestige curling mascara, number one best-selling prestige bronzer, number one in their real mascara. The Professional is the number one best-selling prestige face primer in the U.S. So what we're talking about tonight is a way that you can instantly tighten and remove the look of those pores. Instantly. It's on 2 interest-free credit card payments. You're receiving 8 masks. We have Maggie Danielson joining us tonight.
Hey.
You look adorable.
Oh,
and the baby's good.
Yeah, she's 2 now. I don't think, is that anything? That's toddler. I have a toddler now. It's crazy that that word just came out of my mouth.
She's precious.
Thank you.
She's precious.
Thank you. Hi, if you're watching.
Better.
Hi, Ruby. Hi. Okay, how funny or how great are these, right?
These are fabulous.
They're so fabulous, you just dropped all your papers. So, let me just talk to you guys about this. So, at Benefit, we have actually been dealing with pore issues for almost like 5 or 6 years now. We have our Professional, which is one of our top-selling pore-minimizing primers. But the one thing that we weren't doing yet is helping women clarify their pores. And that's really key. If you have pore issues, you have to clarify your pores. So we came up with the Instant Wipeout Mask. I'm going to walk you through what this is. And I don't know if we can come in closer, guys, because what this is, when you buy this, it's going to come in this cute little, like, box, right? Inside of here are 8 individually wrapped masks. Now watch this. This is the formula here, and there's a dry mask inside. You pop this bubble, and the formula is released. The reason why we separated them is we want it to be as fresh and activated as possible.
Love it.
The mask is then sort of saturated right down here at the bottom, and then what you do is you actually peel it back, and it will be, if I can do this, it's not that hard, I swear. There we go. It's inside, and then you pull it out. Now, I'm going to come over here to Gabby, who has actually already popped the bubble. Now, peel it back, Gabby, if you would, and then go ahead and apply that to your face. Now, one thing you'll notice, if you could hold the mask up, Gabby.
This is really cool.
Is that it's actually designed, and you've probably never seen a shape like this. Thank you. Now, do you see this shape, you guys? This is designed to be worn on various areas of your face, because sometimes people have pore issues on their forehead or around on their teeth. T-zone, like Gabby's applying it, or on their chin. That looks great. So what you're going to do is you're going to apply this for 10 minutes. Now, you'll notice at home that there are two sides to this mask. One is smooth and one is textured. Go ahead and put the smooth side on your skin first. There's mushroom extract in this formula, and that will help clarify your pores. And then you're going to wear it for 10 minutes. Now, I'm going to have this sit on Gabby's face for just a minute, and I'm going to actually walk you through some percentage claims. We gave these masks to a group of women, and we said, tell me what you think about wearing these masks and what it does to your pores. Now, 94% of the people that tried it said it cleanses the look of your pores. 92% said it feels tightened and that your skin looks smoother. So there you go. Now let's pretend Gabby's been wearing it. You can feel it. You can actually feel it.
And then you kind of wipe it all off.
Exactly.
I felt it immediately as soon as I took it off and I thought, what pores? It almost looks like somebody buffed my skin.
Exactly. And now when you take a look at Gabby in a minute, I want to mention one more thing. So you had this on your face, right, for about 10 minutes. I don't know if we can come back over to me, you guys. Have it on your face for 10 minutes. When you take it off, you flip it over and you use the textured side to actually clean out the area. Gently wipe the textured side over that area that you just treated and it will clean the pores out. Now this is one thing, this is really important because most of the time, you guys, you will use a treatment product at night, right?
Right.
Because you just want to have it on clean skin and you want to go to bed. This is actually designed to be used whenever you want to use it. You can use this in the morning to clean and tighten the look of your pores and then put your makeup on. Mm. Because all of the products that we make at Benefit, even if they're treatment products, are to be worn with makeup. So that's a really key thing because a lot of treatment products you can only use at night.
Right.
You know what I mean?
Right.
So let's take a look at Gabby here and look at her skin and see the difference. So Gabby does have a shine and a pore issue, but wait till you see her before and her after. Do you see how in her before, you'll see it in a minute, how her before, it looks very shiny, and in her after, it just looks beautifully smooth, almost as tightened kind of effect to her skin. Isn't that beautiful?
You'll feel
exactly.
The tightness.
Yeah.
You're gonna feel like, oh my gosh, my skin is so much more firmer. Your makeup goes on beautifully.
Yep.
Because fighting the signs of aging, it's not just lines and wrinkles. It's the pores. It really does age us. And you know with makeup, the next thing you know, if you go to put makeup on and in a large pore, boy, it looks like a crater on your face.
Yep.
It almost accentuates it, right? I mean, it's true.
Yeah, for
we
sure.
all know where they're at. We all have the danger ones we watch. You can't fill them, but what you can do is you can shrink them. And that's what we're doing. It's $16. We've got a couple more girls we're going to be sharing with you, too, how quickly this works. And you receive 8 of them.
Exactly. Yeah, so I know if you're just joining us, you guys, this is our brand new launch from The Professional. When you get this home, it comes in this cute little box. You get 8 individually wrapped masks. Now, why are we doing a mask that treats your pores, Amy? Because pores are very, very difficult to deal with when you want to apply makeup on top. If you don't treat your pores and minimize the look of your pores, your makeup will fall into your
yep.
pores. Your skin texture will look uneven. So at Benefit, we decided we're going to create a treatment mask that is easy to use. And now watch what happens, you guys. You take this and you pop this little bubble right here. Now the formula will saturate the mask that's inside. This formula has mushroom extract in it, and that helps to. Gabby's wearing it over here.
Oh,
it's
yeah,
like so
not,
funny. We're
she's
having
not
a great time.
Around.
She's like, I got some pore issues on my forehead here. I want to deal with it. So when you guys get this home, like I said, you pop this little bubble, you saturate the mask, and you peel it back right here. A wet mask will come out. She's actually got it right here on her forehead, smooth side down. It's dual-sided. Leave this on for 10 minutes. We'll pretend 10 minutes has gone by.
Bing.
Remove it. Ding, ding, ding. And then take the textured side on the reverse side and wipe away the area. That will help clarify and help kind of smooth away any of those impurities as well as give a tightening effect, Amy.
It
so
does.
Imagine you let that dry. You put your makeup on top. Girl, it will go on so smooth.
It's almost like somebody buffed it all out.
Exactly.
That's the appearance that you're going to get. It's $16. Again, nobody has it. You're seeing it here. Don't forget the Professional line. How many years has that been around now?
We launched Professional. I want to say it was in like 2006 or 7.
Okay.
And then we've just been growing that line ever since because you know what, you guys? Everyone is dealing with pores. If you're young, mm-hmm. you've got a pore issue. As we age, our pores get bigger. I've developed a lot of pores on my cheek area through wear and tear, through sun, through hormones. And there's nothing to do for your pores except treat them with a pore product, like the Instant Wipeout Masks.
Well,
they're
what's
incredible.
Nice is you're the number one, you're a professional, I just want to point, the professional is the number one best-selling prestige face primer in the U.S.
Yeah.
So their line is top seller. This is a new launch to that franchise with Benefit.
Exactly.
So we've got a lot more we're going to be sharing with you. Don't forget, free shipping and healing's only for the Beauty Report, but we do want to let you know about the professional right
Not
here. The
rescue.
Okay. This is crazy.
This
if
is
you
crazy.
Suffer from oily skin and not necessarily oil. A lot of times our skin just has a shiny look to it.
Yes.
Because maybe it is polished or buffed.
Exactly.
And you don't like that. Wait till you see what this does.
Okay, so Matt.
Only 200 left?
Oh my goodness. Okay, so Matt Rescue, like you said, it's a mattifying clear gel. I'm going to show you on my hand what it does. So this is for all of you who have a shine issue and you don't want to go in with powder and powder and powder on top of your face.
Mm-hmm.
Put this on first on clean, dry skin and instantly it will mattify and then you go ahead and put your makeup over it. Now watch this. It comes out like almost like a little bit of a blue formula and then it dries completely clear. Completely clear. One other thing to mention, Amy, it has diamond powder in it.
Oh.
And I know, right? Fancy. But what that does is it actually creates a blurring effect to your
oh.
skin. Exactly.
Look at that. I know. Because a lot of times I'm not oily.
Exactly.
But I, you know, I have a little bit of a shine. Maybe I did a mask the night
mm-hmm.
before, you know, and I'm a little bit shiny. This is perfect for
yeah.
that. Now we're going to be talking about
Insta
Beauty Bar. They're real.
Oh,
okay,
girl.
The number one selling mascara in the prestige market, period.
Mm-hmm.
By hands down, we all love it. And by the way, we have an available single or auto ship. They decided to, with their reel, launch the very first primer. And you're also receiving Air Patrol free. But here it is, their reel primer. We launched it in December, I believe it was,
yeah,
with
just
our
last,
today's
just
special.
Just last month.
You're the first tinted primer that actually, to me, it's not a primer. It's like a mascara.
Exactly.
But it's got great benefits.
It's a, you know, here's the thing, Amy, is that we have had such great success with the Their Real mascara. It's been incredible. It's actually the number one prestige mascara right now. But there was one thing we hadn't tackled yet in the lash category, and that was primers. And the thing about a lash primer, if you guys have used it, is that traditionally they're white.
Yeah.
I don't know why they're white, but what that means is that you have to wear a mascara with it. So we said that seems funny to us. So that's why we created Their Real Tinted Primer. This is a mink brown lash primer that can also be used as a standalone product, Amy.
Ah.
So wear this alone for the most beautiful, soft, luscious lashes. It has provitamin B6
mm.
that will help to condition your lashes. But then you can actually layer your favorite Their Real mascara on top of it up to 6 hours later, and it will boost and amplify the effects of Their Real. So it's a dual purpose product. Don't just think of this as a lash primer. I want to show you what I mean by that. So Kat here has nothing on her lashes, and she's going to go ahead, start, there you go, girl, why don't you go ahead and apply, and apply that primer right onto her lashes. Just like you would a mascara. And it's incredible. It lifts, it separates, it lengthens, and it's a mink brown color. So maybe you say, well, why do I need that? Because sometimes you don't want to have a full lash look. Maybe you're just running some errands or going to the gym or going on the plane. Because traditionally you have naked lashes or full glam, nothing in between. This is your new in-between product. Let me see how that looks, Kat. Look at the difference that one application of the Their Real Tint. Can we come in closer,
yeah.
you guys? Because I want to show everyone at home that lift, that separation. Look at how beautiful
so
that is.
So she could just wear that like that if she wants to.
Exactly. She could just wear it like
isn't that. No, there's not a primer that gives you length like
no.
this.
No.
There's not another primer. And you know you need a new mascara. Why not go ahead and pick up Their Real primer right now, as well as Their Real mascara. We have it in the black. We have it all colors available for you. The item number for you that is right there on the bottom of the screen, 095342. So again, new year, pick up a new mascara, and then pick up this primer.
Exactly.
Because nobody has a primer like this.
So I want to show you quickly, I want to talk a little bit about the brush here, because the brush is what makes the technology so great. So what we did is we actually created, and I don't know if we can come in close because I want to do some crazy. Watch this. Extra flex brush. Do you see that, Amy? Why do we make it so flexible? Well, the more flexible the brush, the less product comes onto your lashes when you stroke it through your lashes. And that's important with a primer because you don't want it to be clumpy or chunky when you, if you decide to put your mascara over it. That's why we created such a flexible brush.
Can I sleep in this and use this almost as like a treatment?
I mean, we, you know, it's not so great to sleep in your makeup, period, because you want to let your skin and your lashes breathe.
Okay.
But if you put this on first thing in the morning, you can. That provitamin B5 will last all day and nourish your lashes.
Ooh,
look,
Kristen,
at this on Kristen, you guys.
Oh,
I can't
fabulous.
Even. And the thing is that wait till you see. Look at her before and her with and her without. In her without, her eyes look smaller. You can't see her lashes because they're blonde. Look at this one application of the new They're Real Tinted Primer. Do you see how fluttery?
Wow.
And actually, I'm gonna go in and touch her lashes. Now, why am I doing this? Because they're soft. They're not crunchy. They're flexible. And that's important. And now, one other thing to note, Amy, is that Kristen has blonde hair. How many, I can't tell you how many times I get comments from people that have light blonde hair or red hair, and they say, black is too intense for me. Black is too intense. It looks too fake. I don't like how it looks. That's why their Real Tinted Primer is so incredible, because it's a beautiful
neat
brown.
But if you do like that.
But if you do like that.
I like.
Add your They're Real on top of it.
I want that deep black. Yes, it looks like I have false eyelashes on. Oh, yeah. Where I apply 8 coats of mascara. I'm all about that. We do have their Real that you can
exactly.
put over top. So you can be nice and natural. And then I feel like, or you could be the nasty one. No.
No.
You can be nice and natural. Or
then
you can
you're
be
nat-
a little
no.
bit more, you know. I don't know. I love mascara. You
exactly.
can be more flirty. So if you want to be natural, you can do it. You want to be more flirty, you can do it. The point is, the eyes, again, very important to frame. Whether we're talking about brows, we have Gimme
yep.
Brow, or you're talking about mascara. There's a reason why they're the number one selling mascara in the prestige market in the U.S. Their Real is a huge franchise that they launch, and now everywhere, worldwide, everyone's ranting and raving about Their Real mascara, which we do have. But what we're doing tonight is we're talking about Their Real primer. By itself, it's a light brown, or you can layer it back to Their Real mascara. So again, you know it's time for a new mascara, right? Why don't you get the number one yep. seller in the prestige market? And that's what you're getting tonight. So again, Their Real, we have the original mascara in the black.
Yep.
We also have it in blue.
Brown and, yep, and blue.
And blue.
And then under either of those, you can go ahead and put on this brand new launch. It just launched a benefit. In late December, you're seeing it here, the Their Real Tinted Primer. Now, if you stop and look at what you're looking at here on Kat. Now, she has the Their Real Tinted Primer, which is a beautiful mink brown shade on one side of her lashes. Do you see the difference? When was the last time a primer gave you lashes like hers with long, luscious lashes? Because in her without side, she has beautiful, these copper color eyes, but her eyes look smaller. Her lashes are straight. They're not lifted.
No.
That is why a lash product is important.
It is.
And that's why you have to use the right products, because for those of you who have tried lash primers, they're amazing because they boost the effectiveness of your mascara, but traditionally they're white. And we said, why does it have to be white? Because if a primer is white, it means you have to put a mascara on top of it. You have no choice. We decided to break all the rules, and we said we're gonna make a tinted primer that can be used as a mascara alternative, like you saw on Kat, or as a base coat, basically, a primer with provitamin B5 for your lashes.
That.
Extra flex brush to just flex and move with your lashes, and it creates the most beautiful, soft, natural look to your lashes. I want to go over to Kristen, if we could, to show you what I mean.
Okay, we only have about 30 more seconds. We will be talking about Their Real mascara coming up, but don't forget, you also get Air Patrol sample with this.
Oh my gosh, I forgot about
that. So you get to try the Air Patrol. Oh yeah.
Oh, that's great. That's our new kind of SPF eyelid primer.
Mm-hmm.
So look at Kristen, really quick. I know we don't have a lot of time, but do you see her with and her without? Oh, do you have it on both now? Oh, you have it on both. I'm like, whoa, wait, she
know,
put it on both
it.
Of her eyes. I'm like, girl, you went to a town. So this is our Their Real Tinted Primer. It is the crazy effectiveness of Their Real, which means you get length, lift, and separation. But it's a dual-purpose product. You can wear it by itself or layer it underneath your Their Real. And look at the difference it makes in her eyes.
Wow.
In her before, her eyes look smaller, she looks more tired, she looks older. That's why the Their Real Tinted Primer is so incredible, because her eyes look youthful, she looks awake, and she looks rested.
All right, now we're moving into Their Real mascaras.
Oh, yeah.
This is the powerhouse. You know you need a new mascara, right? We have it for you, $24. Nowhere in the world can you find the number one prestige mascara on two interest-free credit card payments, and that's what we're offering you, $12. bucks. $12. You choose black, brown, or blue. We're going to show you. Boy, does this make the biggest difference.
Doesn't it?
Oh, this messy. Well, wait to see the girls.
I know. So look at Sue here. She's going ahead and applying the Their Real in that classic black. Now, what makes Their Real so great, why it's the number one prestige mascara, is you can use it in two directions. So you see here, Sue is using it in a horizontal position, but then the brush is designed to be actually used vertically. So why don't you go vertical with me, Sue? There it is. Pop that brush. Vertical position, which means you can really target every single lash, those bottom lashes, those itty-bitty inner and outer lashes. And I'm telling you, Their Real does everything. It's like the Swiss Army knife of your mascara.
Because it does do everything. Because you can layer. Watch, Sue. Look at this. That's all she needs.
Isn't that incredible? It lifts. It separates, it volumizes, and it curls. Do you see? And that's why it's called Their Real, because it looks like she's wearing falsies, but she's not. Look at that difference that you're getting. In her without, her eye looks physically smaller.
You're right.
She looks more tired. And then in this eye that she's wearing Their Real, do you see that separation? It's never clumpy. The length, it's almost touching her eyebrows. If your mascara at home isn't doing this,
right.
If you're having to put coats and coats and coats and coats, and then you get the combs, or you use... How many times have you used a tweezer to try to actually separate your lashes? Stop the insanity. You're not using Their Real. Their Real is like the ultimate mascara because it does all the things that your drawer full of mascara would do anyway, right?
Amy? You're right. No, and you just have to, I mean, let the mascara do the work for you.
Exactly.
It really is easy. We've got it for you for $12 to get it home. We have all three colors, black, brown, and blue. You can also secure that on auto ship now.
Now.
Oh, do we get to talk about the Chica Fond? Oh, real quick, I want to let you know about the primer. Still a lot of you ordering that for $12. Think about it on FlexPay. You can get the primer home and Their Real home in your choice of color with Air Patrol for $24. You get both of them. So, again, it's a great way to shop with us here at HSN, bringing you the latest and greatest in beauties. We're talking about beauties first tonight. We have
this
for you.
Amy.
I remember when we were talking about this, each one of these, and Benefit, if you're a Benefit babe, you know the box of powders, they're $29 a piece. And we pay for them because they're great, and I've never got to the bottom of a box of powder from Benefit. But you're receiving one, two, three, four, five full size at $29 a piece, $145 brush palette or blush palette for $58. Only here at HSN, three credit card payments under $20. Today I have Coralista and Hoola. I love Hoola for contouring.
Isn't it beautiful?
Or just all over bronze.
So what we decided to do is we said, you know what? We love to offer all of our best-selling blushes in one really easy to travel with palette. So I'm gonna walk you through all the colors that you get, and then we're gonna go right over to the models. So we're gonna start up here. This is the Dandelion, that soft pink radiance that actually is good on any skin tone. Then you have the Hoola. This is our best-selling bronzer, totally matte, no orange, no red, perfect for contouring. Then you have this incredible Rock Couture. It's this beautiful rose gold. Down here you have Coralista, which is a gorgeous coral. I know this is one of your faves, Amy.
I know, I love this.
And then Dallas, a beautiful Dusty Road. Full-size brush, five full-size box of powders, five full-size blushes, all in one palette. I'm gonna go over here.
Okay.
And I'm feeling Coralista on you, girl, because you're beautiful green eyes. So I'm gonna go ahead and dust that on.
Why are these so long wearing?
Because the formula, it's a gorgeous shade. It's not so overly pigmented that you touch like a minuscule amount and then you have to kind of like brush it away. You can layer these. Do you see how it has a little bit of sheen to it too? How pretty is that Coralista? But then, I'm not done because I got more to work with here. I'm gonna go in with that Hoola and I'm actually going to contour a little bit. And all that means, you guys, is you put it into the hollows of your cheek and sort of blend. Do you see how I just, look at that cheekbone I just created. Hello, go me. Look at what I just did.
Beautiful.
It's incredible. I'm going to turn her to this side.
Okay, 1,600 remain forever.
Oh,
that's
my
it.
Goodness.
This
oh
is
my
a
goodness.
Limited edition that we're able to offer you. It's already a customer pick. So you've already loved it on hsn.com. So it's under $20, again, to have a wardrobe of their number one best-selling powders, the perfect pink, the perfect contour, the perfect all-over bronze, that beautiful Coralista, and then like this dusty mop, you get them all full size. All full size for under $20.
It's incredible. It's crazy. And I know
you'll
that
we have to buy another blush again.
I don't know why this is kind of crazy of us, but that's why we haven't ever done a palette like this ever at Benefit. And that's why it's so incredible. I actually bought one because I couldn't even get one. And I know people at Benefit and I couldn't get one myself. I had to buy one from HSN. I'm going to go over here to Sue. Now, Sue is just definitely needs to rock some Rock Couture right now. That's my feeling. She's like a rose gold rockster. So I'm going to turn her to the side. And again, I'm going in right here with that Rockateur, and I'm going to pop it right on her cheekbones. It's this incredible rose gold with a hint of sheen. And then again, because I'm in the mood, I'm going to do a little bit of that contour with that Hoola, that matte bronzer right underneath. By the way, this brush is perfectly shaped to do a slight little contour. I'm going to just do it really quickly on the other side. And you know, I get a lot of times people say, I don't know which blush shade is right for me. For me, it's not about shade, it's about mood. What do you want to look like? Right. How do you feel? Look at her cheeks. Doesn't she look like a sex pot? I mean, it's crazy.
But you know what I love? Did you know that's what you look like, Sue?
She knows. Sue knows. I think she does. Look at this.
But you know, it lasts. It's not like you never put blush on in the morning and then halfway through the day, it's like, okay, where did it go? It's like your skin eats it off.
Exactly.
These stay on. The formulations never grab and get muddy on your skin. They blend beautifully, and it doesn't matter your skin tone.
No. Nope.
You have a color here for no matter what outfit it is that you're wearing or what you want to pull off. Because a lot of times, you know, like tonight I'm wearing red, so I didn't use the Coralie stuff.
Yeah.
I went more towards the Dallas, the Hoola, and then I use the Dandelion. Some days I want a warm air coral. So you can match your skin tone to the outfit that you're wearing. And what a treat to have it all in one beautiful like portfolio.
Exactly.
So it's over 100 because each one of these full size is $29 a piece. And you're receiving six of them. It's $145. And the brush isn't even listed on there, and that's also included. So it's like we're saving almost $100 off a blush that you know you need to wear every day, that you wear every day, and you want to get the best that you can. You've got it tonight, and this is it, though. This is our final point. You're not doing this ever again, are you?
No, no, this is it. You're not going to see this again. You know, we brought in a special amount just for you guys because we know how much you guys love color and you like palettes, and we said this is a perfect product. I want to walk you through all the colors we have and then go right over to Kristen. So we're going to start over here with Rockateur. This is my personal favorite. It's a beautiful rose gold. Then we have Hoola, our world famous matte bronzer. We have Dandelion, that beautiful soft pink radiance to any complexion. Coralisa, beautiful coral shade, and then that like kind of mauvey rose color. I'm gonna go here on Kristen. And Kristen, she's got that soft natural look going on tonight.
Okay.
So on Kristen, I'm gonna go with that Dallas.
Okay.
Dallas is something that, you know, is a beautiful, it's been in our line for a long time. It has almost no shimmer, no sheen, and I'm just dusting on her cheeks, and then I'm gonna go in because you have so many to play with, you guys, with a little bit of that Hoola, again, just to give a little bit of a contour. And Amy, you can't find this, by the way, you can't find this palette anywhere else Benefit is sold.
Oh,
I don't know if, yeah, only
this
here.
This is the only place, okay.
Yeah.
We're talking about beauty first. So you're not finding this at any one of their counters. You're not finding this in their San Francisco big mother store.
No.
You're not finding it in New York. You're not finding it anywhere in the world. So if you know maybe, okay, Amy, I love the Hoola and Dandelion. Think about that. $30, you have $60 just in two blushes. So for less than you can buy two, we're giving you all five. All five of these. So again, it is your last chance. It's already a customer pick because women know the quality of your box of powders.
Yeah.
Everybody's obsessed with them. And like I said, 30-30, you can buy two for the price that we're giving you all five in this beautiful box here, limited edition box. You're also receiving the brush. We didn't even put a value on that brush, and it's only here at HSN. So if you are, and so many of us are blush challenged, these don't, it grabs just the right amount of color.
Yeah.
It's not like you put it on, then all of a sudden it's like, I got clown look.
Yeah,
you know?
I think a lot of blush formulas look very beautiful in the palette.
Right.
But unless you have a very, very soft hand and you're a makeup artist, you put your brush in, you touch on your cheek, it's like, boom, blush color.
Yes.
This is not like that. These are buildable. So if you go in light and then you're like, I could take a little bit more, put a little bit more on. You can't go wrong with this. You guys, look at Kristen here. She's wearing two of the five that are in.
Oh.
She's wearing the Dallas and then the Hoola. Look at how pretty her cheeks look. They look soft. They look beautiful.
Yay.
And that's what blush does. It gives life to your face.
And that's what we want. So thank you so much, Maggie.
Oh, thank you,
thank
Amy.
You. Happy New Year. You look fabulous.
Happy New Year to you. Red
give
is your color, girl.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Give your love to our sister. Give our love to your sister. All right. We do want to remind you, if you are joining us for our beauty report, something we do every Thursday. The fun starts at 7. We had their Real Mascara as well as the primer. $24, two interest-free credit card payments of $12 gets at home. As we are talking about beauty first, I know Amber's been getting social with everyone, and I'm glad you're chatting with Amber. Oh, but Maggie's over there with Amber. Hey.
Yes, she sure is. Hello, gorgeous.
Hello. We're twinsies tonight.
Kind of. Yes, we match. Okay, so on Twitter, we've been talking about throughout the show hot trends coming for 2016 and what you are predicting at home. And here are what some of our ladies are saying. Kathleen thinks jewel tone eyeshadows will be big.
Oh. I think you're right.
And Ida thinks an ombre lip would be a hot trend. I agree. I think that'd be really cool.
Yeah.
So, Maggie, are your predictions?
So, I'm thinking that actually, you know, I think the 90s are coming back. It's always, everything just rinses and repeats itself. And this year, I think it's going to be the 90s, but not the 90s brows. Ooh. We still want that big, full brow, but I'm talking like a brown earth tone lip and maybe some smoky under eye, what I would rock it, what I rocked in like middle school.
Love it. Yes. 90s makeup, not brows.
No.
Good tip.
My singular goal is to improve the quality of people's lives. Everything we do is intended to be unlike any other company of our kind. We just make exceptional vitamins so you could have exceptional health. It's not important that you get the products I'm offering, but it's very important that you get the information I'm sharing, because information is the key to being a healthy person.
Featured item of the evening. That's right. It's our showstopper. We've got Serious Skincare with a brand new world launch. Let's take a look. A big night for Serious Skincare, sold exclusively here with us at HSN. We have Cece, who's joining us, who's a licensed esthetician. Serious Skincare brings to us the finest quality ingredients and the best prices here. We have a woman that I am so happy to see.
Hi, Jennifer Flavin Stallone.
Hot off the red carpet. Her husband is Sly Stallone. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you. We are so excited. He got a Golden Globe. We're so excited. He just got an Oscar nob this morning. So we were celebrating big time this morning in our kitchen.
I can only imagine. And your daughter, Sistine, Sophia, Scarlett.
They were
Little Women, how beautiful. Yes. But I have to say, if you saw Jennifer, by the way, the dress was gorgeous, the silver and then the black.
Thank you.
You looked the most beautiful you have ever looked in your life.
Thank you. I felt so good. And we are just so proud. And it was just amazing. And it was the most incredible night I think our family has ever experienced together.
And you know what? She owes this beautiful skin to Serious Skincare.
To Serious Skincare.
And we're going to be talking about not lines and wrinkles, not crow's feet, the very thin, thin paper skin that you have that's like thin, crepey, crepey skin. If you just give us a couple weeks, we're going to share with you great before and afters, but this is developed for that crepey paper skin that smooths, firms, refreshes, and lifts in 3 weeks for $10 and change.
And this is so, Cece, take it away.
Let's share the facts on it, because this is exciting, this is new, this is cutting edge technology for your eye area. This features our amazing ingredient, our DCR anti-crepe technology. This is a formulation that's shown to provide a smoother, more supple look to your skin, developed to target dry, wrinkled, crepe paper-like skin, specifically around our eye area, to smooth the look of our aged skin around the eye. This helps to firm the appearance of thin, crepey-looking skin, providing a more youthful, vibrant look immediately, and then it just gets better day after day, and of course, it's eye safety tested.
And that's what we want. We want to make sure that we're using something that is addressing the real reason why we're seeing the signs of aging around our eye area. Again, lines and wrinkles are different, and there are products that you have that address that. Crepey skin needs something so much more different.
And,
look
and
at this.
And if you have the before, and look at, I just want to point out one really quick thing. This is after only a little over 2 weeks. Can you imagine if you're using this for 30 days, look at the difference. See how your skin almost looks tissue paper? Your skin looks looks wrinkled, but it looks like that cray paper.
Yes.
A wrinkled skin is different than cray paper. And you know if you have it, look at around the eyebrow. Look at around the side of the eye, the corner of the eye. Look at how much more smooth it looks and supple it looks and firm it looks. And this is what I want to explain. There's a lot of products out there that say, oh, it addresses lines, wrinkles, crepey skin. This is formulated just for crepey skin. This was developed and targeted for dry, wrinkled, crepey paper-like skin around the eye area. Our DermaCrepe has this, DermaCrepe Intense is an eye cream that's formulated with our DCR anti-crepe technology. I mean, if you know if you have it, and you can see it. I have it on my eyelids. I can see it. It's that crepey, kind of papery type skin, almost like if you took a piece of tissue paper and you crinkled it up, and then you try to smooth it out. That's what crepey skin is. And you need a product that addresses that crepey type of skin. Because a lot of companies will now say, hey, by the way, crepey skin's the big buzzword right now in cosmetics. But you need a product that's developed. The ingredients that we put in this eye cream has the ingredients have been clinically tested to work on dry, wrinkled, crepey skin. We are the first ones to come out here at HSN with a crepey paper, crepey skin technology. Mm-hmm. We have the ingredient deck to back it up, and that's what we're so excited about, because you know what? You know who you are. You know, I am that girl who is, you know, it's not even about more of the lines and wrinkles. It's about the crepey skin. It's so awful because you try to put eyeshadow on
and it pulls
and you get those little lines because your eyelid. Can you imagine after 2 weeks to see those type of results and those before and after? And you want a product. Look at this. This is incredible. We already sold 500.
I know.
And this is the world launch,
Amy. You know why? Because there's not another product on the market that addresses that. Again, we're not just talking about lines and wrinkles. It's an anti-crepe technology. That crepey skin. You know what I'm talking about. Like when you can grab the top of your eyelid, or just put your finger right now. Close one of your eyes. Put your finger to your eyelid. Can you move it around and you feel that very loose, sagging skin? I mean, I have it in my 40s. I know exactly what it feels like. And now as I'm starting to put on my eyeshadow, it's dragging. This is $10.83 with just 2 weeks. Actually, as soon as you put it on, you feel the difference.
And this is the lowest price you're going to see it for the whole weekend.
Oh, this is the only time you're going to see this
the
whole weekend.
And free shipping. We may see it this weekend, but you definitely won't get free shipping and handling. And that's why a lot of you are picking it up right now. Free shipping and handling. Brand new world launch of our Crepe Resist eye product, and it's an intense product. You can put it on, and the first second you put it on, you see that crepe goes away. And over time, with continued use, it gets better, and your skin looks firmer. And you see what I love is immediate.
See, that crepiness goes away.
Immediate results. Immediate crepe gone. That's what you're going to call it, crepe gone, because literally you put this on. And what I love about our Derma Crepe Resist, it features key ingredients that are clinically shown to scientifically improve crepey skin.
Why is it working instantly?
It is.
You do get that instant benefit from it, but the long term, the more you use it, the better it is. Because Cece, what is it? Why is crepey skin so hard to address? It's not lines and wrinkles. What is that crepey skin caused by?
No, well, it's the loss of elasticity in your skin that you're dealing with. And so we want something that's going to be specific. Lines and wrinkles, we use moisturizer for a lot, and those work great, but this isn't a moisturizer. This is an actual treatment designed to help work on that resistance of the crepe. So you will see it pretty immediately. It's really rich, guys, so you don't need a whole lot. I just touch in my one finger, and then I touch my fingers together, and that's going to be enough to do each eye. So then you take that, you put it on. I'm going to have Lynn face me. You just come in under the eye and then lift up as you go up and around. Make your circles just like you always do. You'll love how this feels. You immediately kind of feel this resilience and this lift and this kind of stimulation into the eye area. It really, you feel it working. And then you see it working immediately, which gives you the motivation you need to keep carrying it through in future use. So this is instant. You'll see the difference. You'll feel the difference. And then day after day that you use it, it'll just get better and better for you.
You know, and just to get these type of results immediately and then to get the long-term benefits are incredible. So if you have wrinkled, but mostly that crepey skin, and you know, it looks like almost if you look at an orange peel and it has that sort of little marks and it almost looks like exaggerated pores, and then it's crinkly. That's what crepey skin is. You know if you have it, because you probably have it underneath your arms, you probably have it on your knees, and you probably have it on your neck and décolleté. But the eye area, you want to use a product that's designed just for that eye area. great, you need a great eye cream. This works immediately, and then it works over the long haul. Again, there's a lot of products that are claiming for crepey skin just because that's the new buzzword, but their products weren't developed for crepey skin. You need ingredients in your product. If you have crepey skin, you want something that's in there. You want key ingredients that we have, because this has our, this is our exclusive complex. It's made up of three other ingredient complexes to give you these type of results.
And this is your only opportunity. I'll be with Jennifer and Cece tomorrow night. Oh no, Saturday night Sunday night. Mm-hmm. But you're not going to see the DermaCrepe world launch with free shipping. You're not going to see it for $10.83. It's done for our beauty report only, for our beauty report girls, because it's called Beauty First. So everything you're seeing tonight is either a world launch or a first time it's ever been here on Beauty Report, never seen before. So we are talking about a 360 degree approach to our eye area. You can hydrate all you want. You can address dark circles. You can address puffiness. There's not another product on the market that's addressing crepey skin the way that serious skincare is. I want you to try it for $10.83. They're the only ones that have this unique ingredient DAC that's actually going in and addressing and firming and almost taking that crepey skin, almost making it thicker. So then that way it's not that thin, slidey, papery skin. It's like taking that paper skin and giving the thickness of, like, you know, cardboard again. It's giving it that volume you want. And in fact, all of our girls are excited. While we're busy, I'm glad everybody's joining the conversation, like Rob. Welcome, Rob. He said, just try DermaCrepe Resist for eyes. Saw results quickly. Oh, this is what I like. Oh. Friends even noticed at the coffee shop.
I'll tell you something. Everyone that's used our crepe products, from the body to the face to the eye, everyone. Do you know that my husband... He's winning all these awards.
Congratulations.
I am so proud of you, baby. I love you. It's been the best month. It's been the best 2016 year for our family. We're so excited. But even my husband, you know, I always give him all of our products. This is the first one he said, you need to give me more of this right now. Like, he was traveling. He left right after the Golden Globes to go to London to open up the movie in London. So we barely even were able to celebrate. But literally, that was the one product. He said, I need that Crepe Resist. That was the one product. I put four of them. I put four in his bathroom because he sees the difference on his skin. So if you have mature skin, you have that dry skin, you have that thin skin, and a lot of us have it. I mean, this is all I wore on the red carpet. I wore the Crepe Resist body, the neck and decollete, and the eye product. Because when I'm seeing with my own eyes, it's around the eye area, I start to get that, like, very
thin. You don't have any. Well, you don't
because
now.
Because I'm telling you, I put it on my legs, I put it on my chest, I put it on my hands. I'm all about that Crepe Resist.
Because you know what? Some of us, we always say it, are you a sagger? Or are you a line and wrinkle? And
I'm a line, wrinkle, and I have thin skin.
Me too. I have that thin skin. If you've got thin skin, I'm telling you, there's not another eye cream or moisturizer that will do what this crepe, what we call dermal crepe, will do. Because thin skin, yes, you're prone to have more lines and wrinkles, but you don't have the volume. So that skin loses elasticity, stretches out, and gets thinner and thinner and thinner. It's only going to get thinner. That's the one thing I want to point out. It's not like you can go ahead and rebuild that, but when you get it stretched out and becomes so thin, there's not a product or moisturizer that will work until the new crepe, the dermal crepe, came out, because there's a specific ingredient in here that addresses that thin crepey skin and almost amps it up.
Exactly. And I know a lot of companies are starting to tout that their product works on that crepey skin. Guess what? They're just saying that. They don't have an ingredient deck that backs up what they're saying. This is formulated, right, Cece, just to address dry, wrinkled, crepey skin. And we have ingredients that were really specially designed, exclusively designed with tested ingredients that are scientifically tested.
Yeah, exactly. To take it beyond moisture, because that's really the key, is that a lot of eye products that are touting crepiness, and a lot of skin and body products even that are touting crepiness, it's only working with the moisture levels. This, our cosmetic chemist came to us and said, hey, we have this amazing ingredient. It's testing to show these amazing differences on crepey skin. So again, I just want to point out, a teeny bit, a little bit goes a long way. Outer corner, inner corner, lift it up as you go around, and you'll really start to notice this just beautiful tightness and resilience and smoothness and firmness to the look of your eye area. You'll feel it, and you'll feel it immediately, and then day after day that you use it, it just keeps getting better and better.
Oh, look at that. You can see how much more refreshed, how firmer. Again, I don't know what it does to the skin, but as soon as I use it, it's almost like it made my eyelids thicker.
Yeah, it makes it thicker.
And it thickens
it, and so everything goes on better. Your eyeshadow, you look better day after day, but immediately look better. Cece, take us through these facts again.
Yeah, remember, this is all about our DCR, Dermal Crepe Resist, our anti-crepe technology. These are formulations that have shown to provide a smoother, more supple look to your skin. This is developed to target dry, wrinkled, crepe paper-like skin around the eye area specifically. So this is going to smooth the look of the aged skin around your eye area. This is going to help to firm the appearance of the thin, crepey-looking skin around your eye area, providing for a more youthful, vibrant look. And of course, it's eye safety tested, so you know you can use it with confidence.
Oh my God, Cece, this is so exciting. First of all, this is the world launch. You guys are the first to see it. The best price ever. And because we're here with Amy, Yay! You're getting free shipping and handling. So we're very excited because, you know, the reality is the most problematic area and what's happening right now is most women are complaining to their dermatologists and their cosmetic surgeons that they have crepey skin. And they're saying, what do you do about it? Well, there's not a lot you can do about it, but use ingredients that are targeted to work on that dry, thin, papery, crepey type texture of your skin. And that happens usually around the eyes. We have products for the body. We have products for the face. But the eye area, that's where you first see it. You start to see your eyelids start to hang down. You start to see that thin, papery skin. You see, start to see it get a little bit drier. Remember, we don't have any oil glands around the eye area. So that is where you see the first signs of aging. So you need ingredients. You need an ingredient deck that's targeted to take care of that very, very sensitive, delicate area.
And you know what? Only here at HSN can you pick it up. So again, your moisturizers won't do it. Your other eye creams won't do it. Yeah. So I guess you'll get great hydration and maybe it'll address the darkness that you have. Maybe it'll address, some of the puffiness that you have. But there's not another line that's addressing crepey skin. So again, how do you tell if you've got crepey skin? Put your hands or your fingers to your eyelids. Can you feel how thin that skin is? It's almost like you feel your eyeball. Yeah. And the skin just, you move your finger and the skin just kind of ripples away.
Right.
That's crepey skin. Or if you look down on your arm and you can push your skin around, that's crepey skin. That's that thin, thin skin. And a lot of it's all the way around our eyes. So there hasn't been another product that addresses that. This is not lines and wrinkles. Although you're going to see all of that change when you address that thin, thin skin and you're able to kind of add volume back to that skin. It's $10.83. If you see, well, I don't think you will. This is on its way selling out. So this was planned just for our beauty report with free shipping. So again, even though Jennifer and Cece are starting their visit with us on Saturday and Sunday, I'll be with the girls Saturday night at 7 and 8 p.m. But you know what? You're not going to see this. In fact, I don't know if you're ever going to see this again because it's going to completely sell out. When you take $36, bring it to $32.50, and then you get to try it for $10 and change. And I think, Cece, when we talk about that crepey skin, moisturizers, serums, none of that is addressing.
And nothing is addressing that thin, dry, crepey, almost like a little bit of that orange peel type of skin. And that's what we need to address because as we age, the eye area, it starts to thin out. There's no oil glands. It's hard to get moisture there. The skin is very thin. It's very sensitive. So you want to put something that's not too greasy, not too heavy, that can work day and night. And immediately you'll put it on and see results right away. Your skin will look softer. It will look firmer. It will look more smooth, and then over time with continued use, you'll keep getting those benefits, and then they're lasting benefits. And that's what we're looking for, something that lasts, not just temporarily. We want to see long-term results.
You get instant. You get. I feel it instantly working, Cece.
Can you feel that? I love how it feels. It's really opening to the eye area. You really feel this kind of tightness, but it's not uncomfortable. It feels kind of like you took a cup of coffee for your eyes. That's what I want to say. But look at the difference after just 20 days. I mean, we're talking 20 days, a little over 2 weeks, almost 3 weeks, and look at how different. And you would look at her in everyday life and think, oh, she's not looking too bad. Look here. Look at that hooding in the eyelid. Look at how it's being picked up. Look at the lines around the eyes. Look at how it's all smoothing out. That's the Dermal Crepe Resist technology going to work to help you have the best looking eyes of your life.
Oh, and that's everyone. Why over 3,000 were ordered. We see close to 1,000 of you ordering this, Cece. Thank you.
Thank you.
I know you're back Saturday morning at 10 a.m. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'll be with you ladies on Saturday at at 7 p.m.
Yes.
7 p.m. and 8 p.m. Mm-hmm. Congratulations to you and
Thank
your husband.
You.
And your daughters
Thank
could
you.
Not be any more beautiful.
Thank you. And they're good girls. They're nice
they
girls.
Are.
They're
my gosh, Sistine, Sophia. We watched them grow on Scarlett.
Sophia's in college. Sistine. Oh. And then there's Scarlett. They're all gorgeous and happy, healthy girls. I'm
couldn't
very blessed.
Happy.
I'm very blessed.
Thank you so much. We do want to let everybody know there are, thank you, Jen, still more, a couple more remaining in the dermal crepe resistant eye cream for $32.50. It's been a fun night with my Amber Nita, but I want to let every, I want to introduce to everyone, Carrie Smith, a dear friend of mine. She is a beauty lover as well. She's
Thank
just
you.
As obsessed with it as I am.
Yes.
And Carrie's going to be joining us on the Beauty Report. I'm going to be going on vacation.
So you're going to see me, and I'm going to be here. Big shoes to fill.
Oh,
but I'm super excited to be with you guys every Thursday.
Yay,
oh, she's
going to
be
Thank
great. Because I know next week we've got the doctor show coming up.
Yes.
We've got a lot of brand new launches. Wait till you see what Carrie has in store for you.
Yeah, it's going to be good.
And you can submit your questions now, too, for that. HSN.com on our Beauty Report page.
Oh.
You can type in your questions for the doctors, because we're going to have a lot of experts on the panel. There
so
you go.
Fun. Right there. I love it. Okay.
It's going to be fun. So make sure you join us every Thursdays for the kickoff of Gotta Watch Thursdays with our Beauty Report. Carrie's going to be filling in for me over the next couple of weeks. And we do have a big winner. Oh, my gosh. Look at Amber's nails. How did I miss those nails?
It's the Deborah Littman.
Ooh.
Inspired.
Oh, those are fun. Those nails
are fabulous. Thank you.
Deborah Littman.
Okay. Our Twitter winner tonight is Virginia. Congratulations. She thinks braids, glitter, vibrant lips, and blue eyeshadow will be big this year. So we'll see.
I love the blue eyeshadow.
I do too.
So 80s, right?
I love it. And the big hair.
Bringing it back.
I'm telling you, the more you do the Beauty Report, the bigger your hair is going to be. I'm just pre-warning you.
And